most cries towards life are cries of selfishness. Weepings suppress the moaning of the soul, yet tears save us not only from the heavy burden of our sins, but it also makes the hell we live in bearable by making even the most terrible things look less terrible than they are.
Makes the hell we live in endurable by making even the most terrible things look less terrible than they are.
The hell we live in bearable by making even the most terrible things look less terrible than they are.